two photographic presentations where the dilation of oblivion is proposed. A dialogue between the works of Sergio Bazán, which portray the untimely period in New York City and the personal desolation in the face of outside noise in Lole Asikian work. A play of lights, shadows and absences that are captured in the work create a dream scene. The intensity and disenchantment of the linear remains in the image. Life begins to take a circular shape, not everything is lost.